this?
It's her phone. She thinks her camera is off right now. She's the one who goes around screwing over guys like you. I'm just getting even.
She'll do anything you ask, Nick.
Jill, no! Who are you?
Can you keep a secret?
What do you want?
Turn off the camera, you can turn off the computer, but remember,
you're the one who wanted to see me so badly.
What's the address? How do I get there? Get out of the way!
Do it.
Like this.
Do as I say, or she dies.
It's time to say goodbye.
I've got a name for you. Angela King.
Who else has access to this?
No one, just you and me.
I had a conference call with some arms dealers yesterday. I sold their product to the wrong side.
You know, I was against hiring you at first.
How much did they pay you to stop Independent League?
How much information do you have on us?
So, how would you play your game in this hotel suite?
C7, C5.
And G1, F3.
NB8, C6.
NB1, C3. What are we doing?
So how often do they see each other? Lois has been hacking your computer.
How did my files end up on your computer?
Who are you spying on? Her, me?
I'm just trying to save that nice ass of yours.
A game like Truth or Dare, minus the truth. Watchers pay to watch, players play to win, cash and glory. Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher or a player? Are you a watcher, player, watch player?
It's cool, right?
This looks very sketchy. Is this legal?
Life is passing you by. You need to take a few risks every once in a while.
I do take risks.
Okay.
You're playing Nerve.
Do you accept your dare, V?
Kiss a stranger for 5 seconds?
Just kiss that guy.
Okay, bye.
Apparently, the Watchers want me to team up with you.
I don't think I'd make a very good partner.
Stay. Let's see what else happens.
Okay.
Heavy.
Do you know where I can find this dress? My wallet, my clothes, everything's gone.
No, my stuff is gone too. Let's go, come on.
I'm not shopping.
Look, we don't have a choice.
Technically, it just says we have to leave the store.
Big fan.
Hold on, I'm just doing the Y in Daddy.
What?
He's kidding.
Dollar dollar bill, yo.
You know that some kid died in Seattle playing Nerve?
What happens if I bail?
You lose everything.
of our money is missing.
Wait, Mom, what? Officer! Officer, I need help.
V, don't do this.
How do you know my name? What the hell is going on?
Watchers, they stole our identities. We became prisoners of the game.
V, we control your life.
The only way out is to win.
All right, remember, you're my eyes.
No way. Faster!
Players, show us your weapons.
You gotta make a choice, fellas. Who are you gonna be? Boys or men? Four bullets, baby.
You beat me into that, Jared. Come on.
I guess it's Mama's house for you tonight, big Jared. Hello?
The FBI will arrive at your apartment in 30 seconds. You must flee the premises.
Who is this?
No, none of this is mine!
You know you got the wrong guy, right?
Oh, obviously.
Somebody set me up.
Here's the thing, Jerry. You're in a load of trouble, son.
Rachel Holloman, look in the window. Would you risk your life for your son?
Who are you?
There's a car parked at the corner of this block. The keys are in the ignition. Start walking.
Time for your phone call.
We told you to run.
How'd you get on this phone? Who are you?
You have 10 seconds.
What the hell are you talking about?
Get down now. Leave, Jerry.
No.
Jump now.
Ah! No way that this guy did this alone. Someone is pulling his strings.
Are you the one who called me on the phone?
Drive.
FBI!
Follow directions and you'll live through this.
How are you seeing this right now?
Disobey.
What did she say?
And you die.
Somebody's hacking into the power grid.
Hey! Ah!
Traffic cams.
The lights are all turning green.
You got a theory?
She wants us to go to the armored truck.
The briefcase.
What's in it?
It makes no sense.
This is insane.
You want us to
I'm
rob
not
them?
Doing this.
Do it now.
Go, go, go!
What if it's a decoy to distract us from something 50 times bigger?
Find out what is happening.
My name is Mike Regan. I own this company. Let me talk to you about the future.
It crashed.
Grab the temp gun.
You really saved my ass in there. Maybe you can come over to our house. Have a look at our internet.
Ed Porter, ma'am. I'm the IT guy.
This is our daughter, Kaylin.
Hi.
You know, smart panels in your home have built-in cameras, right? I had them disabled. I like my privacy.
Good luck with that.
Evening, Mike. Caitlin, she texted me.
This is family friends. Have a good night.
Who was it?
Nobody.
We have an issue.
We've been hacked.
Polished man with a successful business and the perfect family. You're not the master of the universe, Mike.
We'll see how tough you are, and your little planes start falling out of the sky.
Until we can clean out the hack, everything's grounded.
You have any evidence that he's actually done any of these things?
Change everything. Passwords, codes, secure this place. The pictures you take, the things you put out there, they can be used to hurt you.
Privacy's over, Mike. It's a whole new world now.
I want you to fix it.
Thomas. He has serious mental health issues. He is a bad man. I'm going to kill you, boy. It's as simple as that.
Depicting what appears to be a U.S. military helicopter firing on unarmed reporters.
12 million people have seen that video. You still want to tell me you think it's just a little website?
They have an agenda?
Truth, justice, the American way.
Man is least himself when he talks in his own person. But if you give him a mask, he will tell you the truth. Two people and a secret. The beginning of all conspiracy. More people and more secrets. But if we could find one moral man, one whistleblower, someone willing to expose those secrets, that man could topple the most powerful and most repressive of regimes.
Bank is hiding billions of dollars in offshore accounts.
We're gonna nail those bastards.
Former head of Iceland's biggest bank has been accused of fraud.
We took down a $1 billion bank. This is crazy.
Courage is contagious.
The White House today blasted the leak of over 90,000 military documents.
The military logs exposed hundreds of informants. There are lives at risk here.
I need names of sources who could be harmed if these cables are put out.
They're coming after us. We need to publish now.
This is the biggest leak of classified information in history.
The Guardian, New York Times, all standing alongside you.
This is going to change everything.
He's not a journalist. He's a threat to national security.
This is all about survival.
Lives are at stake.
What about the lives of the civilians in these conflicts?
If we had someone like you, the Berlin Wall would have come down years before.
We're on the verge of a major international crisis.
If you want to do this, you have to do it now.
You all have 5 seconds.
We're going
5 seconds on.
It's just you and your ego
and the lies you tell to get whatever you want.
This is information the world needs to know.
We need to crush these guys.
It's life. Times is life.
If you want the truth, you should seek it out for yourself. That's what they're afraid of. You.
Is hitting our financial markets.
4 major banks, and that's just what we know about?
If we want clues to the hacker's identity, we need a man named Hathaway.
What do we know about this guy?
He's a convicted hacker serving 15 years at MIT. Genius coder.
I want you to commute my sentence for identification and the apprehension of the guy you're after. Those are the terms. Is he political? Terrorist attack? Any declaration?
The guy we're working with dropped the big hammer and not think twice about it.
He's on the move again.
Chicago.
Now China.
This is only the beginning.
He's still writing.
4-4.
Mama, take this badge off for me.
Real hit is still to come.
You get discovered, you're dead meat.
You have to run.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
This isn't about money. This isn't about politics. I can target anyone. Anything.
This is just the beginning.
With a small immigrant family. That's me, Alex Daniluk.
Cost $15,000. I sell for 10. Mom.
Hey. Unemployed people lose their house.
I can make this work.
I hated the bank that fired my mom. I didn't want to cross that line, but corrupt bankers were gonna get punished.
You having a rough day?
Sorry, do I know you?
You might want to buy your watches.
I want you to appreciate the quality of the product that I'm bringing to you.
How much?
Full.
We made about 60 grand.
That's your half. Alone, we're just two dudes. A girl can always help.
If we can figure out a way to make money and cause chaos.
Something wrong.
There's a problem here.
It's not like we're sending anyone a message or hurting the system. We're just making money.
So what do you want to do?
I want to cause a little chaos.
Money is power.
It's not always about the money.
We got a good thing going here, man.
Stop! They can do something!
No, they can't, Alex. Message to the system, you have to talk in terms of dollars and cents.
We're gonna charge you with breaking and entering, cyber terrorism, and credit card fraud on the federal level.
Money doesn't change people, it reveals them.
Da sind Löcher in seiner Geschichte so groß wie der Todesstern.
Es gibt einen Grund, warum du hier bist. Also? Was weißt du über Clay?
Alles, was sie wissen wollen. Aber jedes Detail ist wichtig. In der echten Welt war ich eine Null unter Einsen.
Was bist du für ein Vogel?
Aber im Netz gehörte ich dazu. Hacken ist wie Zaubern. Bei beiden geht es darum, andere zu täuschen.
Die Fahrscheine, bitte!
Max war das komplette Gegenteil von mir. Souverän, charismatisch, ein Gewinner.
Man darf sich nicht hinter seinem Rechner verstecken. Größte Sicherheitslücke ist der Mensch.
Auf Deck!
Je dreister man war, umso mehr konnte man erreichen. Wir hackten alles, was wir in die Finger bekamen.
Jetzt machen wir eine Aktion, die alles schockt!
Der BND. Aber alles hat eine Konsequenz.
Mann, ich soll's euch beweisen!
Fuck!
Die wissen, wer ich bin.
Sicherheit. Alle wollen Sicherheit.
Best I can tell, you've been walking around two broken legs for weeks.
When do I go back?
You ever again land on those legs of yours, those bones will turn to powder. Plenty other ways to serve your country.
You want it to be special forces?
Yes, sir.
Why do you want to join the CIA?
I'd like to help my country make a difference in the world.
The average test time is 5 hours.
I'm done, sir.
It's been 40 minutes.
38 minutes. What should I do now?
Whatever you want.
The deputy director of the NSA offered me a new position.
Can you tell me anything about it?
You know I can't.
Find the terrorist in the internet haystack. You're making people very happy.
Thank you.
You ready for a little action?
Oh, this looks juicy. How is this all possible?
Think of it as a Google search, except instead of searching only what people make public, we're also looking at everything they don't. Emails, chats, SMS, whatever.
Yeah, but which people?
The whole kingdom, Snow White.
The NSA is really tracking every cell phone in the world.
Most Americans don't want freedom. They want security.
Except people, they don't even know they've made that bargain.
Are they watching us?
There's something going on inside the government that's really wrong, and I can't ignore it. I just want to get this data to the world.
Hey.
I feel like I'm made to do this, and if I don't do it, then I don't know anybody else that can. This is everything I have. They're gonna figure out what I've done.
Did you access an unauthorized program?
The government knows that we have these documents now.
You're looking at a possible death sentence.
I can't turn back from this.
Watch yourself.
We are running out of time.
They're gonna come for me. They're gonna come for all of you too.